Thank you so very much. I've always wondered why the accompaniment is never listed in special music. So, thank you too, Ben.
I'm glad you mentioned that, because the one thing I forgot to say in my speech was, or my phrase was, the first thing I said to Patty when I came here a few years ago was, the church is lucky to have somebody like you.
Amen.
It's great to hear her, and she's very talented. And then we chatted a little while, come find out, many years ago in another life, we went to the same church together for a while in Michigan. So, who knows?
Okay, the scripture reading today is Exodus 12, 12 through 14. And I'm going to be reading out of the New Living Translation. It says, "On that night I will pass through the land of Egypt and strike down every firstborn son and firstborn male animal in the land of Egypt. I will execute judgment against the gods of Egypt. I am the Lord. But the blood on your doorpost will serve as a sign, marking the house where you are staying. When I see the blood, I will pass over you. This plague of death will not touch you when I strike the land of Egypt. This is a day to remember. Each year, from generation to generation, you must celebrate it as a special festival to the Lord. This is a law for all time." May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word. Mm-hmm.